Is this a Breaking Bad reference?
Shut the fuck up.
Is it a Breaking Bad reference?
Is it a Breaking Bad reference?
Holy shit.
At least.
Holy shit.
Yes.
Gus. Gus.
Hello. Are you satisfied with your meal?
Gus, I need to talk to you about the tracker on my car.
Are you satisfied with your meal?
Very.
You're satisfied?
Gus, I need to talk to you.
About what?
Box cutter.
Puerto Rico does not become a state.
It's a matter of time.
I hope it stays a territory.
It's not.
So, fuck you.
It's gonna become a state.
Fuck you and your family.
It's gonna be a state next year.
We get hit by another hurricane, honestly.
Damn, bro. Alright, that's fucked.
Sorry, I didn't mean that.
That's
mean
fucked.
Maybe a typhoon, monsoon.
Tsunami.
Tsunami.
Frank, nice to see you.
Frank, you remember me, Frank? Frank, from camp.
Frank. Act like you were frozen in time because of the walls.
There's people right there, bro.
Well, yeah, there's people right there, bro.
I'm scared.
Monster
Are you serious?
No.
Is it actually, oh, what does it do? Like, is it like negative energy drink? Does it tire you out? Revive, it's a revive juice.
Graphics, like, I don't give a shit about graphics, it's fun.
The guns suck too.
It's fun, like, yeah, but Modern Warfare is so bad, dude, it's not fun, it's just like, Cold War is like more fast-paced, better mechanics.
You just feel like Vanguard.
Alright, Vanguard's okay, like,
get your face, can I take the camera? Gosh.
Oh, is my hair bad?
No, you just, always look so ugly. Man?
Coke and Mentos and make a bomb.
No, we're not making a bomb.
Why?
Because I want a bomb.
Can we get a bottle of soap and dump it in the fountains?
That's legal.
Coke and Mentos bomb?
No.
Please?
That's illegal.
That's illegal.
Dumbest thing I've
ever Is it illegal to drink, like, juice?
Past 8 p.m.?
Where's the-
That's actually illegal.
Get him.
That's actually illegal.
We're breaking code policy, guys.
That's
you! Stop playing in there!
So basically, like, instead of going to the Walmart, like a basic YouTuber, I'm gonna go to the fucking Home Depot.
There's not a sign up there.
There isn't? Okay, let's go.
Yeah, that's pure.
Knock
that's,
on wood.
That's pure.
Literally knock on wood.
Literally!
Hello?
Hello? Anyone home?
There's no one home.
You wanted like a wooden one.
A wooden? Oh yeah, they have wooden one. I feel like I'd take a really nice shit.
Like
that.
Yeah, like you get to sit down on it and it's not cold.
It's wood. It's like a fiery stove.
Yeah, it's
warm. I love shitting on that.
It's real warm.
We are thrifting each other's clothes.
Picking each other's outfits and then going to the mall.
Then going to the mall.
Is this a Breaking Bad reference?
Shut the fuck up.
You're welcome. Is it a Breaking Bad
reference? Is it a Breaking Bad
reference? Holy shit.
At least.
Holy shit. Yes.
Straight face.
hazard, bro. I'm wearing a helmet. I look fucking retarded.
You're in my way.
This? Yeah, what is that?
It's Naruto.
It's not that.
It's war.
You're gonna drink a lot,
though. Yeah, you know if you're gonna drink a lot? Ooh. They're dangerous. What is it?
It's a little pump.
Stay there, it's just super cinematic. Just like browse the aisles. What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're so mean, bro. You're so fucking mean to me. You're gonna make me cry. What the fuck?
Los brothers, hermanos.
What do you say?
This is chafing against my nipple. Constantly.
Stop acting like you're at a weekend concert.
Did you see the guy's face?
He went.
He opened the door, I go,
oh.
Guys, I needed this.
Someone was looking at me, and I just kept eye contact. My name's Mark Price, and I'm a bowler.
My name's EpicGamer69, this is my first bowl. There's no pins.
Get her ball, get her ball, get her ball,
get her ball,
get her ball, get her ball,
get her ball.
I'm sorry.
Take a piss.
Pete, no.
Dan!